because I'm getting rid of me. So that's why I always start with white, like, a mega white. Even though I've got like a mega silver and red one, I just feel like it's necessary. And this basically what this does, this basically just gets any dirt or sweat off my face. There it goes. Now I need to get now I'm giving the simple micellar cleansing water. I think I forgot. Yeah, I forgot to put my makeup head on them. So I'm actually already dressed for school. So that's all done. Now I'm gonna go with the So Fresh Watermelon Pore Tight Toner. Got this from Home Bargains like yesterday. This stuff smells amazing. Can't open it now. The stopper won't come off. There we go. I'm just going to pull it out. There we go. This, when I tell you, this just smells like watermelons. It smells like watermelons. It's so good. Literally, it doesn't only make your skin glow, but it makes your skin feel hydrated as well. I'm doing a face mask tonight, and I don't know if you're supposed to do like skincare before a face mask or after. Comment down below what you're supposed to do because I don't know. But let's just say this toner is really, really good. Anyway, now I'm gonna go with my Nivea moisturizer. I would use my bubble one, but ran out, and I don't know how to open it. Sadly. Oh, so close to my lip. So I'm just rubbing this in. Okay, so that's done there. I'm just gonna close it down. My skin feels really hydrated. All of that stuff has been inside my mini fridge. So that stuff felt really, really nice and cool on my skin. But I highly recommend this. Like, it's not only a dupe of Glow Recipe Watermelon Toner, but it's also like way cheaper, bigger bottle, and the stuff is just amazing. I would highly recommend this for people with young skin like me. At least use this until like at least 12, because this is just good for young skin. Like, I just highly recommend it for young skin. So now I'm gonna go with my bits. Bees lip balm. This is a coconut powder one. I took the label off because why not? I was put my makeup in the fridge because I just want this to cool my face. This is my mini fridge. So, first, if I can get it out, first I'm going to use this L'Oreal Paris Infallible More Than Concealer. Yes, I did just leave my mini fridge open. So, got. So, this doesn't really feel that cold, although it's been in the door of my mini fridge. So, I'm not surprised that it doesn't. But, yeah. So now I'm just gonna go and blend this in, but this is a lot of blush on, so I feel like it's gonna need it. So now I can go ahead and blend this up. Hold up. I'm gonna get the mirror. Because of the mirror. So I'm just blending the concealer in. I've just took that off. I only really put that on for the skincare. So now I'm going to use the Sheer Glam Liquid Blush in the shade On Point. When I tell you, this stuff is like a bright pink. This stuff is like really, really pigmented. Now I'm gonna go in with my Grinch snare highlight. I just put this on the nose, the inner corner of my eye, and then just blend it out. Okay, so now that's done, we're gonna go in with my, so I can get it out. Oh no, with my Dermot 10 watermelon lip balm. As you can tell, I like watermelons, like we've got a watermelon toner, watermelon lip balm. My favourite fruit is watermelon. Go in with my little mini boba lip balm, which is from Claire's. I don't know why I just did that voice. Feel it open. Can't let this time frame. So we're just gonna skip that because I can't open it. Instead, so we're going with this boba lip balm that's also from Claire's. This is in the scent. I think it was Carry something. It has like rubber on it. I only got it for Christmas. To be honest, a lot of my stuff is now from Claire's. So I just think Claire's does like really great stuff. So now I'm going to use this lip gloss. I can't remember where I got it from. I peeled the sticker off, I think. Now I'm going to go with my Isle of Revolution Tropical Lip Oil. This stuff is running out really, really bad. That's done. I think I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. So now I'm just going. No, I'm not done, actually. I need to curl my eyelashes. Okay, so that's done. Now, the only thing left to do is my Studio London by Superdrug Sex Spray. So, that's... Now I think I'm done. So now, I'm just gonna, now I need to do my hair. My hair is just... My hairbrush and my straightness and my bristle. Don't know why. So now I just need to reorganize my mini fridge because I Okay, so that's done. I think you can definitely tell from my makeup. But yeah. Unfortunately, my makeup is going to have to be unplugged. Just want to plug my straighteners in. So. That got them to stand. So now I'm just going to brush my hair. I had a shower last night, so my hair's really new. I'll move on to the side. My hair is straightened. I just need to brush it. I
Ew. Oh my god.
Okay, this is one more glasses. Boom. Shoes on. Hold on, what time even is it? It's only 7:30. But that means I've got a long... That means I've got 45 minutes on my phone. Because I did my school bag last night. So I didn't have to worry about it this morning. So my bag's here, this is my bag. So